Today on Schroeder TV, we're going to talk about the contamination test unit. This unit is used to evaluate parts cleanliness and is not meant to be a parts washer. In this video, we'll show detailed operation and procedures on how this unit is used. Before using the CTU, the included clean box will need to be cleaned to a lower value than the blank value, which is below 0.5 milligrams in a new CTU. This process takes longer if the CTU is placed in a dirty environment, so the best installation location is in a clean room, or at least a closed room with its own airflow circulation. Right underneath the clean box is the membrane holder. All fluid from the clean box with the collected contamination passes through this holder. Before inserting the filter membrane, a new, clean patch that has been dried in an oven and weighed for base weight will need to be inserted. Patches usually collect 5 or 10 micron particulates. Make sure that the part being evaluated is properly bagged to protect the real contamination level and to not add more contamination by handling it. Once ready, remove the part from the bag immediately before use in the CTU clean box. Open the clean box door and place the part inside. For easy use, the CTU offers a manual mode where the operator is able to manually control the pressure, time, and length of the rinsing process. This process can also be programmed in an automatic mode. As an added feature, the CTU allows the user to add pictures and instructions on how to rinse a particular part. By doing this, it ensures that different operators are handling parts the same way and results are consistent and repeatable. In addition, similar parts can be set up by copying an existing file and updating the file as necessary. Make sure to save as and not to overwrite valuable data. The operator can either start a program sequence or manually start-stop the flow of the fluid by a foot pedal for starting and stopping the rinsing process. At the end of a rinse cycle, the user will want to rinse off the included gloves in the clean box to collect all particulates built up on both items for complete and accurate reading. After rinsing the part, gloves, and clean box, the membrane can be removed from the holder. Once removed, the membrane will display the contamination clearly in gray areas. To ensure 100% accurate contamination reading, the membrane will need to be dried for 30 minutes at 176 degrees Fahrenheit. This ensures that any fluid contained in the membrane evaporates and will not influence the weight of the patch. Once dried, cool the membrane in a mini cabinet dryer for further processing and handling. Once the membrane is dried and cooled, weigh it and compare this weight to the weight of when the membrane was clean. The difference between these two values is gravimetric, the amount of contamination on the part in milligrams. The threshold is determined mainly by part size. The larger the part being evaluated, the more surface area it has that can house contamination. Once you have solid weight measurements, store the membrane in the plastic petri dish for safekeeping and to not add any further contamination. Inspect membrane under microscope for size of particulates in the patch. The threshold is dependent upon industry application. For example, approximately 100 microns for automotive fuel injection systems and up to approximately 600 microns for motors and air conditioning. If a part is larger than the threshold present, that means that the part tested failed to meet the cleanliness requirements. The fields of application pertinent to the CTU processes are in production monitoring and evaluation of parts cleaning processes, monitoring of component cleanliness before use in assembly. Some customer benefits for the CTU are as followed. reduction in zero-hour failures, lower warranty costs and better quality, identification of pre-dirty components and ineffective processes in manufacturing which add contamination, for example, dirty storage bins. Several advantages for Schroeder CTU are compact clean box, which provides low negative blank values, extraction methods, ultrasonic, which is optional for loosening up dirt and rinsing, PC controlled operation, programmable and optimized for each part, short vertical distance to membrane, which ensures all dirt is captured, three spray methods, manual, automatic, and self-cleaning. The CTU is also foot operated for safety. This concludes our video on the CTU or contamination test unit. If you have further questions, please don't hesitate to contact us at filtersystemsmanager@schroederindustries.com or our website for further information.
Whether it's a helpful how-to or a new product release, Schroeder Industries is your place for fluid filtration. Subscribe below